Fenuku, it is dangerous here. Get on home.
Bayek, you're back?
Where is Chenzira?
He wanted to see the skulls in the hyena den, but the hyenas came back. I ran this way. Chenzira ran over by the tomb.
You are lucky the hyenas didn't chase you. Go back to the village. I will find your brother. What?
Do I have to tell my parents?
Chenzira got you into this. He will have to talk to them. Now go ahead. Chenzira, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Bayek, is that you? You've come back.
How did Chenzira get through here? Chenzira, are you all right?
I can't believe you are back!
You should not be in here.
I'm hiding from hyenas.
Fenuku told me about that. It is not enough to get yourself in trouble. Now you put your little brother in danger?
But it's with Hemu gone.
All right, I understand. Let's get you out of here.
Baye, look at that! What is it?
I would like to know myself. Must be very old.
Someday, I'll learn to read what it says.
Which way did you get in?
That way, but that's where the hyenas are.
Bayek? I want to tell you... Well...
What is it, Chenzira?
It's my fault about Hemu. They asked where you were, and I didn't think it would hurt anybody. I told them.
Chenzira, don't feel bad. You had no way of knowing what they would do. Anyone would have done the same thing in your place.
I guess.
Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. Keep close. Hyena! Chenzera, hide!
They're still here!
To get home.
Bayek, can I ask you something?
Go on.
Could I be a matcha like you one day?
Well, you can start by looking out for your brother and not taking him to dangerous places.
I promise.
Now get back home.